Saturday. Is it Saturday? This tune, you haven't played it forever. I used to cry. I was a What's your name? What's your name?
Devin.
What?
Devin.
Devin?
Yeah.
Cool name. You want to stay here for a minute? You cool? Put your hands up and see what happens.
Oh,
so, the less you feel. Some pray for, others steal. Blessings not just the ones who kneel. Luckily. eyes have learned to see. All your life, you have just been waiting for this moment to arrive. I met the Holy Father, and I was so taken by this great showman. I said, "This is a great showman. A great performer, a great communicator." And even if I didn't agree with everything he said, there was something really true about the look in his eyes. And I noticed him looking with those eyes, with my eyes. I said, "Holy Father, do you want a pair of fly shades?" He nodded yes, and I gave them to him, and he put them on. They call it the Crooked Cross. It's designed by Michelangelo. And they're my rosaries. I take them off my neck and I put them in my pocket when I'm at a rock show. You understand? I want to sing this for anyone who's sick. Doctors, to science, we should be very grateful. The people who help keep us alive. Every day, every hour, every second.
On a trip inside the head, spend the day there, hear the things you haven't said. A sense, like the sound of a new
An Italian who knew the right person to get in to heaven. I'm with him. John Paul, that is. Yeah.
Thank you.
got what's on my mind. Can you tell what's on my mind? We'll be right back.
Through the streets with her eyes painted red, under black belly cloud in the rain. In through a doorway, she brings me white gold and pearls stolen from the sea. She is raging, she is raging. Amen.
3.
Everyone has the right to life, liberty, and security of person. 4. No one shall be held in slavery or servitude. Slavery and slave trade shall be prohibited in all their forms. 5. No one shall be subjected to torture or to cruel, inhuman or degrading treatment or punishment. 6. Everyone has the right to recognition everywhere as a person before the law.
Yeah.
Thank you.
So here's the pitch. We're looking for 1 million Americans to help us in this fight for an equal Africa, as well as an equal America and an equal Europe. Now, they don't all have to be U2 fans, but it'd be nice, because you're pretty noisy kind of people. So if you want, you could take out your phones. Light up the night. Let's pretend I'm a sun. Whoa. Turn down the spotlights, let me see that a little better. Wow. Turn them down. Turn down our spotlights. Stars in the sky. This is an audience that's going to change the world. Because this is an audience that is more powerful when they act together, when we act together as one.
Hurt each other. The name is so sacred, it's never to be written down. Yet we feel comfortable. Amazing.
Take these shoes, quick, crack them.
down some middle street. Take these shoes and make them fit. Take this shirt, polyester white trash made in nowhere. Take this shirt, make it clean, clean. Take this soul, stranded in some skin and bone. Take this soul, make it sing, sing. Thank you.
song.